Sorry.
Oops.
I think I have not taken a bath and changed my clothes in, since yesterday. I don't know how many... Well, I mean, I think like the past 15 videos I've uploaded, no one has watched. So, you know. Alright, okay. Alright. So I have to come to peace with that. And it's actually probably pretty healthy to go through this period where no one is watching. Because I should care what other people think. I don't think that's just something people say to make themselves feel better. I think that is genuinely good and true advice. So, now we're going to hear... By the way, okay, it's like noon 06, 12:06, and I've had like three sleeps. Sleep, coffee, sleep, coffee, sleep. So I think in accumulation, I have had enough sleep. The camera can't pick up the loud stuff. Anyways. Well, I do want it louder than that. You'll just have to deal with it if the camera can't pick it up. see if this works. Not as good as this. not supposed to laugh at your own jokes unless you are that guy, the heavy set man, Louis. He's on like family, what is it? I don't even remember that show. Family Feud. That's on top, but it can go sideways. Okay, and then I'll put a finger there. This is so the wrong. Basically, B6. Not like as if Apple ever used B6. I should use all the notes. See, I don't even think about barring that. It's not even a question. I wonder how you bar 2. I guess eventually, like, I can bar 3. Okay, what I'm talking about, there's something here in bar 2. So this is the first and second string barred. But if it was, like, the second and third string barred, and the fourth and the first were not barred, how would you do that? It must be possible. Don't have an anxiety attack, Ben. You just took your anxiety pill. Jesus. Thank you. If there's people who believe that the Earth is only... like, people disagree on how old the Earth or the universe is, why don't they disagree about the population of the Earth? Why don't I hear about that? Mm-hmm. that hummy, buzzy hummy noise from the sixth string? That's the string. That's not my crossing out the fret. That's actually the string, and that's why my friend said I had to play lightly. Okay. So I'll prove it to you, but right down by the fret. Someone said, don't be afraid that you don't know. Maybe I shouldn't even say this, but yeah, I'll just in general, like overall life, people's have, the general message from my friends around me is just shut up. Like, so that's probably the biggest piece of wisdom. Okay. Oh, but before we do cage, let's do scales. Just because technically that is the order. My mom is actually going to go through all of her life. She was born in 1949, so like obviously the first, I don't know, let's say 50 years, it's acceptable that she didn't have a cell phone. But I think she's going to go through her whole life without having a cell phone. And in a way that's admirable. Yeah, that is like, that makes the assumption that she can afford one, but yeah, she can't afford one anyways. Thank you. ivory caged. Or I should say car. There's a party, like a party that you really want to go to. It's like you're at home with your parents right now, so just telling you that. I've never been to a Chemical Brothers concert. I don't think I want to go. I've been to concerts, I've been to parties. It's trickery.